हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम आचल एंड वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल institute rank.com। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट द टॉपिक हाउ टू चूज ऑप्शनल सब्जेक्ट फॉर यूपीएससी। देर आर मैनी इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट टू बी केप्ट इन माइंड वाइल चूजिंग एन ऑप्शनल सब्जेक्ट। नंबर वन इज इंटरेस्ट एंड एकेडमिक बैकग्राउंड ऑफ द एस्पिरेंट। Kindly identify your interest in a subject by exploring about it through school level NCERTs, class 11th and 12th preferably, going through optional subject syllabus and your comfort level in reading the subject. For example, if you are from commerce background, look for what you have already studied in college and choose accordingly between commerce, management or public administration. If you are from engineering background, check the syllabus and content of optional subject like physics, chemistry, maths, engineering, optional, civil, electrical, mechanical, etc. If you are not comfortable with the science subject mentioned, check other optional subjects such as geography, physiology, anthropology, political science, sociology, etc. Number second is choose coaching available in the subject. Check from your peers, friends, civil servant who have already qualified for identifying the best coaching classes available. Study material from a good coaching along with the classes conducted with accelerate your preparation manifolds. Now the third is contribution of the optional subject towards general study syllabus. Find out your own from the past question paper and the syllabus regarding the contribution of the optional subject towards general studies and essay papers of the mains exam. Number fourth is performance of the optional subject in the recent past 3 years. A candidate individual performance can vary on a large number of parameter compared to his competitors, but there can be optional subject that do not fetch the marks desired as compared to the effort put in by candidate. A few optional subject can go through a few years of toughness either in the question asked or the marks awarded. Number fifth and the last is time management. Apart from the comprehending ability, a candidate should decide on how much the time he/she would be able to spend on studying an optional subject. A few candidate might be working while preparing or studying at the university, etc. Should be able to estimate the amount of time required to study the chosen optional subject along with general studies. Now the question is how to choose optional subject UPSC. The subject should enthuse you, make you acquainted with more about it. Should not bore you, make you outthink of the box. Have books easily available. It is well advised to all the candidates while choosing an optional subject not to think of the score. So choose a subject with the above mentioned quality, and one thing to keep in mind that these quality may differ from one aspirant to the other. Once you have understand the syllabus, there are have ample of writing practice, then nothing will stop in scoring big as the marks will follow. The fact that the candidate who have succeeded in the IAS exam and score well in the optional prove that it's just the popular subject are equally scoring. So selecting an optional subject based on the scoring criteria is inappropriate. If you are still wondering which are the most scoring subject for IAS exam, you should understand that there is no right answer to that question. There is only the right fit for every individual. Hope you like this video. Do like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.